Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Tabox. So today I'm going to show you how to change your account region in Valorant, and here I show the steps within 2 minutes. At same time, there is no specific option is not available to change the region, which means that you can change your region by simply send the request form to this Valorant support team, and this is one and only way to change your Valorant region. So anyway, how to do it? So by simply open this website support.riotgames.com and then select Valorant and scroll down and click on this link, submit your ticket. So here I choose a request type as account management data request or deletion, but it asks for my sign in process, so just complete this step. So now in the subject section you can type account region. So here right you can briefly explain why would you like to change your account region. And also mention your current region as well as new region that you want to change it. So once you briefly explain it, and then choose inquiry type as account management. And also type your login name. So next you can select need help changing region of residence or country assigned to account. So once you fill all the category and finally click to submit your request and wait for the reply message from this Valorant team. So I hope you get the positive reply within 24 hours. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Tabox. And thanks for watching.